supervisors are going to start seeing in just a minute. Every time they hear this noise, whoop, they will take back the last thing they said and replace it with something totally new. So to get them started, can I please have a relationship?
Artist Muse.
I heard Artist Muse.
Oh, yes, got it. Yes.
I do amazing things, don't I, with my body?
Whoop!
I do amazing things with my face, don't I?
Whoop!
I do amazing things when I'm standing still.
Oh god, you're so handsome. You're like a Greek statue. I could just eat you up all over the place.
A lot of people said it about me. Just eat me up. I'm kind of like cake.
You know what? That's actually what I'm drawing, just a big thing of cake. You know what? That's actually what I'm drawing, just you with a big cake face. You know what? I'm just drawing you just swimming in a pool of cake.
I've always wanted to swim in a pool of cake. Sorry, do you need me to stay still, or is this...
Why don't you just dance around, just swim in it. Just swim in the cake. Oh, yeah, that's good.
Backstroke,
a little bit of
backstroke.
Whoops!
A little bit of a breaststroke, or a little bit of this one I made up.
Yeah. You have such strong arms, and they're mixing the baddest of them. You have such strong arms, and they're just making my painting really pop. Just so handsome, I love to watch you swim in cake, man.
I really love to watch you paint. It makes me happy.
Woo! Really?
Makes me, you know, just... I want to hang that painting on my wall when we get home.
What are you trying to say, Billy? What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say, I love what you do. Everything you do. Painting. The way you pour me a glass of water. The way you pet my face. It makes me happy. Oh, thank you.
Billy, you make me happy. You make me joyous.